back of the road. I left Hershey's yesterday. Left the RV show. It was a great show. Great 2 days of checking out RVs. I left the dry camp area, which was $60 US a night. $82 Canadian. That's expensive. Campground for just with no hookups. That is what it is. The KOAs and other campgrounds in town, ground town, were like $150 for a night. So I left there and I drove like 5 minutes down the road and I stayed at a car museum that was a Harvest Host. Stayed there overnight. And I left there this morning. It's Monday, September the 19th. I've got about a 6 hour drive to Cleveland, Ohio. And I'm staying at a Boondocker's Welcome there for the next 2 days. Because tomorrow I'm going to drive into Cleveland and go to the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame. Never been there before and I can't wait to go see that. So, yeah, we got a 6 hour drive here and a hay truck just whipped by me here and there's hay flying everywhere. So I close my windows really fast because I'm allergic to hay. Hey? No, hey. So, let's just keep traveling along here.
Want and want to talk to you like film stars, they get close to you. You murder. His appeal, he wants you so, he wants to be beside you. Then you pass by, giving him the other side of you, like the mystics do, so that every time he moves for you. Soul and light can always see the meeting of true love and she, the silent night, and I guess a lonely mind might see. I've seen love on the screen, I've seen a screen goddess and me.
I had to pull over and take these videos of these wood carvings this gentleman does. Look at Chewbacca. There's an eagle over there and another woman. I don't know what that woman is. How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good. Just taking some video. Got some bears, owls, eagles, American eagle. These are amazing.
Thanks.
Wow, look at these. Look at that one. That is so cool. How much do they weigh approximately? Like those size?
Those size, you're probably looking about 250 to 300 pounds.
Holy
moly. The big squatch is a little more.
Yeah. Okay, what is that?
Something like this.
What is that? Some women might be.
The women would be.
Oh, that's. Is that from Star Wars? One of the robot guys? That's what it looks like. One of the Star Wars guys?
This here?
Yeah.
No, this is a. Battlecross with boots and a gun and a helmet.
Oh, right, okay. Oh, yeah, that's really cool. Man, these are amazing. So what's the average price of them? Another Bigfoot?
I don't know about average. Like the eagles, big eagles are like 700.
Don't sell that one. Keep that one forever.
Nobody ever gives her any love, though.
No?
No, it makes me mad because I made her years ago when I kept her. Yeah. She's just sit there in the sun and been beat on, but...
She's protecting the whole area.
I love her.
Another eagle. So this is Ray from Naughty Ray Chainsaw Carvings. And what town are we in right now?
Clearfield,
okay. Pennsylvania.
Oh,
yep. And if you want to get a hold of him for carving, call 814-553-6550. And he'll make a carving for you. He might even do one of your dog.
I would do a dog. I do just about anything. Dogs, I try not to do dogs. They take a lot.
How many years you been doing it?
About seven.
7 years?
Yeah, five, six, maybe seven. I don't really keep track of. Once I come out here on the road, I don't really take too much stock in time.
Yeah.
I work 6 days a week. And
So if you need a carving of a big log, and here's the blank ones here. Like, they're taller than me. They're 10 feet tall. Come out and see Ray at Naughty Ray. Thanks for the interview.
Like me on Facebook.
Yeah, like me on Facebook. Take care.
Take it easy, man.
And Naughty Ray gave me his card. His carvings are amazing, so go check them out.